wanted to show you how my booth turned out. So this is what it looks like. I'm at Windsor Gardens in Colorado today. These are the Christmas tags that I made. And then those are some of my cards. And then these are the wine bottle lanterns, which are really pretty. I haven't sold any of those yet. I hope that I sell them today. And then these are my hand-painted tote bags. And then these are the wrap crocheted necklaces that I showed you guys how to make. And there's some paintings. I sold the beach painting though, which was great. Wasn't for the best reason though. This poor one of my friends, her friend's son committed suicide and he loved the beach, so she bought it from me to give as honored and tribute for him. And then there's small little candle holders, big decoupage candle holders. And then this is a painting that you guys will see. It's abstract. It's done with gold leafing. And then that's my shadow box tree. And then the bath salts. Lots of trivets.
Tons of them.
And then there's a wedding sign that says dream. And then these are some of my heart charms, which I sold about 5 of those. That's pretty awesome.
So hopefully today will be a good day, and I will see you guys later. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye. I'll just give you an overview here of everything. And I did mark this, and I need to. This is my decoupage gold box, which I love. Yeah, I'm debating if I want to sell that or not. We'll see. Okay, guys, so I'll see you later. Have a great day. Thanks. Bye.